1938, as clouds of war were forming over Europe, it created a surge of patriotism. It was at this time that Irving Berlin rewrote the words to a song he had written 20 years earlier and called it God Bless America.
Irving Berlin was using his song to express his love, respect, and gratitude for the country that had given him the opportunity to become one of the most prolific songwriters/composers ever. The choir in fourth grade will now stand and sing this famous song. Will the audience please stand and join in the second time?